So by the airplane splint, make sure the torso portion of the splint is right up against your patient's body. Secure the binder around the other side of their torso and Velcro in the front. Secure the shoulder strap over the opposite shoulder and into the front loop. And then secure all of your arm straps. Thumb should be pointed up towards the ceiling and the last strap keeping it in place.